Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I just want to kind of give some tips on what to expect and what to kind of look out for when you first experience. I remember the very first time that I went to a shop, I was overwhelmed at like the selection. First off, the smell. I was like, oh, okay. As soon as I walked in the door, and I don't know how good this place was, if I'm being honest. It's like, I don't know if it was even that good of a spot to get this, but all I remember is that I got a cookie from there. And I had taken it, or I had took like a pretty good bite off of it, or like a pretty good piece off of it. It was a huge cookie. It was maybe like this big, and I didn't even know what it had, what it was, what kind of feeling it makes you feel, and like what kind of vibe it makes you feel. But all I remember is like literally the next day I had to go to work, and I still felt it. Like, I still felt a little bit of like the effects from it. But you know, I think as a first time, especially as like a first time, it's like you really want to just do like your research, you know, like you want to do your research, because you're essentially putting this in your body, right? Like, it's cool, you're with your friends, like you're, you know, experiencing and like trying something new. But I would definitely say do your research. You want to be able to like get people's opinions on it as well, and that's something that I wish I would have known. The people that you go with and who you're with at the time, sometimes there may be like a strain or something that you try out and you're just like, oh, this is a lot. The people that you're around matters a lot, because like, especially like if you're trying it out for the first time, like you don't want to have like someone giving you bad vibes, or like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you need to be able to find people that you can vibe with, and also just being comfortable, you know, like being comfortable around your friends or like a certain group of people. Like, I highly would encourage that as well, because your atmosphere is gonna have a lot to do with how you react and like how you feel. Someone with experience, for instance, is gonna have a higher tolerance naturally with the product, right? So it's like, you don't really want to feel like you're pressured or like you have to do it because your friend's doing it or whoever, right? Like, never allow that get to you, because ultimately it's like, it's an experience meant for you. I guess this is kind of more down the line, once you kind of get the gist of like the products that you've tried out, the strains that you're more comfortable with. Personally for me, like hybrid predominantly, sativa is the best one for me. My partner, he's the opposite. He likes hybrid, but he has more towards indica strain. So with that being said, it's like, once you find one that really works for you, whether that be gummies, whether it be joints, whether that be whatever, like whatever it is that you like the most and you feel the most comfortable with, I would highly suggest to just kind of like stick to what you know. Just enjoy yourself. Know when to do it and when not to do it. Of course, there's a time and place for everything, and I'm very much a believer of that. Like, if I gotta do stuff, I'm not gonna be high, okay? Like, you know what I mean? Like, just pace yourself. But yeah, you know, let me know your thoughts. Let me know if you guys experiment. What do you like? What don't you like? I'm always open to feedback as well, and I'm always open to learning new things. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Adios.